So what I love about our version of Sleepy Hollow that we're doing is that it's not your grandma's Sleepy Hollow, right? I love that it's this mixture of the modern kids, like Carter, who come back in time. They meet all the characters that you're familiar with from Sleepy Hollow, and then new characters like Tia. And you get to see the Headless Horseman and Ichabod Crane and Katie and Brom, all these characters that we're familiar with. You think Sleepy Hollow, you think it's going to be period music, and it's not. It's rock and roll, it's jazz, there's a 50s doo-wop number, but it's definitely up-tempo, upbeat.
It's a little strange because you see these modern-day kids with these people in strange outfits from way back when.
It's like, what did they actually wear? And they wore a lot of layers and a lot of stiff clothing, and you know, so that's very different for the cast to get used to.
I think I have 4 layers, so it takes me probably 7 minutes just to get it all on, make sure it's all correct.
I want people to come see this show because it's magical. It's a transformative experience to sit in a live theater and have interaction with the actors. It's something you can't get any other way. That interaction between cast and audience is special, and the effects, you feel like you're part of Sleepy Hollow. You're not just watching it, you're actually in Sleepy Hollow with those poor modern kids trying to find your way out and tap dancing through the whole thing.